So, whatever the reason, his heart or his shoes, he stood outside his cave, hating the wolves.
Alphabetically. I'm barking, Abacanesha who? I... Hey,
me mention who? I hate you. Hate, 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 hate. Double hate.
Loathe entirely. Not quackers. It's their jubilation.
He snarled with a sneer.
Tomorrow's Christmas. It's practically here. Bats! Fetch me my sedative! How to take care of those pesky memories.
But at who among us who best typifies the qualities of Hoodum and Hoodery, the Whoville Holiday Cheermeister? Do I hear a nomination? Daughter you have there, Lou.
Thank you.
Cindy? Let me quote a verse from the Book of Who. Thank you. The term Grinchy shall apply when Christmas spirit is in short supply. Now I ask you, does that sound like our holiday cheermeister?
True, Mr. Mayhew. But the Book of Who says this too. No matter how different a Who may appear, it will always be welcome with holiday cheer.
Well, yes, but the book also says the award cannot go to the Grinch because sometimes things get the lead pipe cinch.
You made that up. It doesn't say that.
No, it does. My place, but it's in here.
But the book does say the cheermeister is the one who deserves a back slap or a toast, and it goes to the soul at Christmas who needs it most. And I believe that soul is the Grinch. And if you're the Who's, I hope you are. You will too.
Perfectly good nomination. Why, it's up to you. But I am